The team here have been working until the very last moment to evacuate British nationals, Afghans and others at risk. Since the 13th of August, we brought nearly 15,000 people to safety, and about 1,000 military, diplomatic, civilian personnel have worked on Operation Pitting in Kabul, many, many more elsewhere. Thursday's terrorist attack was a reminder of the difficult and dangerous conditions in which Operation Pitting has been done. And sadly, I attended here yesterday the ceremony to pay our respects to the 13 US soldiers who died. It's time to close this phase of the operation now, but we haven't forgotten the people who still need to leave. We'll continue to do everything we can to help them. Nor have we forgotten the brave, decent people of Afghanistan. They deserve to live in peace and security.